mouse and the lion. A lion asleep in his lair was waked by a mouse running over his face. The lion seized it and was about to kill it. "Please let me go," the mouse begged him. "Sooner or later, I will repay your kindness." The lion laughed at the idea and let the little mouse go. Sometime later, the lion became trapped in a net which had been laid down by the hunters. But then along came the mouse, who chewed through the netting and freed him. "As you can see," said the mouse, "even a mouse can help a lion."